My name is Ali Ibrahim and I'm the head of sub-office for IOM based in Pemba. This evening we have received about 200 IDPs from Palma. These people have been traveling from Palma for the last 3 days and they have just been received here at the transit center in Pemba. As you can see, it's the Pemba sports facility here, which has already been accommodating about 44 families, which constitute about 167 people. And through our camp coordination and camp management, we are working with the government to improve service delivery for the IDPs that are being hosted here. In addition to that, IOM has also been providing psychosocial support to the vulnerable groups arriving here by screening and providing psychosocial first aid.